This raging fire that started this afternoon in the Wharton State Forest is still burning tonight. Chopper 3 over the scene of the fire, which officials say has burned through about 1,000 acres and is not a controlled burn. The fire is 30% contained, but officials say it's not threatening any homes at this time. The cause of the fire is still unknown.